Alright, this is nemoskull, and today we'll be welding a half inch breaker bar using the Harbor Freight DC inverter welder. I'm doing this because I'm cheap and I like welding. Thank you. Okay. And that's what I've done. In the next video, we'll try it out.